Another queen victimized. Another queen down. Another soldier has been robbed of her will, her choice, and her pride. Another queen shut down. She who reigned in power and dignity was stripped of her pride and her identity. She was beauty with brains, but her image was distorted, her alter ego demolished. She was pure-hearted, innocent, conscious, but made full dirty and unworthy of her throne. How could you? A man she loved step her heart like that. How could you? A community she served betray her like that. You kept on whispering behind her back, stepped her supreme and called her names. How could you? Blame it all on her. She had dreams, a treasure buried in her heart, but you buried her alive. With your words, tied a rope around her neck and took her life. You forced her to a place of darkness, loneliness, and deep sorrow. Cornered her with all the shame, embarrassment, and shade. You walked past her each and every day, but never told her how strong she was, not even once. But now that she's no longer, you call her a fighter. Why did she have to die to be recognized, quoted, and loved? Why did she have to die to be heard, seen, and praised? With your words, you killed her. The damage has been done. Your words will bring her back to life, so shut up! It was your ignorance that she couldn't bear. Yes, I blame you. I blame a society that turns a blind eye to the hurt and bruised. I blame a community that gossips instead of praying. A community that posts on Facebook for a good laugh instead of prostrating for a better life. Yes, I blame you. A community that justifies all the wrongs instead of fighting for justice. I blame you, because you know them. You see them every day, pass them in every way. They are hurting, but you still ignore them. Be careful to be found guilty before the Almighty Judge because of murder through your words and your ignorance. Don't be blamed. Be found blameless before the King Almighty. Rest in peace, Pessimus. You didn't deserve to be raped. No one, and I mean no one, deserved.